Yeah, 7-0 my way.
And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards. Back to the 33. It's a loss of 4 on the first down play. This defense is a difficult one to prepare for. One of the best in the league. They come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Switching things up, they'll throw it down with Jordan Love.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. The intended receiver there was James.
Hey, man, I got the best switching skills in this player time.
I'm manipulating the defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just scared the receiver down. That allows for excellent coverage. Able to knock that one away. Third and long for Love. Over the middle to Smith. And he can only get this to the 42-yard line. And that is not near enough. It's a good one. He also gets a good one on the opening drive.
You see that? You ain't see me from the beginning. I don't want no RB.
So on fourth down, Brayden Colquitt on the punt.
If you didn't, how about that? If you didn't.
He has called on three times in the win last week because his first one here is a win. And they will get to this one and down it at the 13-yard line.
Lagged out. It was 7-0 in the first quarter. Oh my God.
Oh, he would have said something.
All you gotta do is go to the Browns house.
Put it in the line.
He's playing here.
Young Bae said he having on.
Young Bae, that's how it is, bro.
I got smoke with you.
That's how it is, bro.
Nah, when you call me, I'll